C-H-I-C-K-E-N. Use the code chicken in a shop. C-H-I-C-K-E-N. Guys, it's time to clash chicken. In today's video, guys, we're going to be talking about kind of the state of the game and more importantly, what I've been able to do with these magic items, and I've been ranking up really fast, so I'm really excited to share this with you guys, just kind of my strategy on how to use them efficiently because, you know, they are expensive just to throw out, so I want to go over, you know, just what I've been doing and how it's been working. So, that being said, guys, I want you to join my clan here. It is just simply called Chickens, so make sure it is wide open. So you guys can just go ahead and join that. And we're in gold one, so it's kind of a beginner thing, but it is, we're having a lot of fun with it. So make sure that, that you guys check that out. Let's actually do our clan attack really quickly here. While we have a little bit of time, we are in four speeds. So this is going to be pretty quick. Let's go like this one. We'll just get this one out of the way. And then I want to focus the video on, mainly how to how to like really do well with magic items and how that's gonna work. Okay, let's go goblins. Ooh, this one's gonna be close, isn't it? All right, get the princes out of the way, I guess. Let's go barbs. Oh, this should be cakewalk. Boom, there we go. Level completed. So let's take that out of four into one. Got four clan points there. Always important, guys, to make sure that you are attacking in your clan. But check this out. We got this little parrot dude over here. And he tells us what levels he recommends. So let's go ahead and do this. Now, at the moment, I don't have a lot of good magic items. So we can go ahead and get more. And here's what I like to do. I'm going to make the video blank for a sec just so you don't see any emails or anything. I actually just recorded this and I had that stuff that I had to edit this out. So we're doing it again. Which is always fun. Yes, we got shuffle, we got time. So let's talk about the different ones that we have here first. So this one we have a shuffle dice and a missile one. Now the missile one is definitely my favorite. The missile one and the summon bell. Those are definitely the best. Now unfortunately, we can't get a good bundle with just two of those. So we have to get this one. This is missile one, undo clock, and the summon bell. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab a couple of these. Now, this is obviously, oh no, wait, I've got the gems for it. We don't need to blank anything out. So let's just grab some of these guys. That's gonna give us 970 gems. I don't need any more gold. We could use some elixir, not gonna lie. Let's take some of that free stuff there. Is this a summon bell? Yes, it is. Okay, so we'll take that. We'll take some free gold. So I mean, it's the same as everything, right? Like you wanna make sure that you're checking the shop. You'll get free magic items there time to time. And also the items, those are going to be huge. Where's those elixir crates? Where are those juicy elixir crates? Uh-oh, guys, I don't see any elixir crates. Did they take them out of the game? What? What planet am I on? Okay, well, whatever. We got to earn them the old-fashioned way, that's fine. All right, so we're going to start on 37.2, and now we have 17 summon bells and 16 missile wands. So let's go over how I've been using these to rank up pretty easily. So, I mean, on a stage like this, we don't want to use the summon bell until the very end. And I find that's the best way to do it. You can, because you want to use the summon bell once your troops are depleted, right? Because you can pick them and you know exactly where they're going to go and then you can get good combos out of it. So you can clear a whole stage just with a couple summon bells if your picks are correct. So we don't want to use the summon bell right off the bat. It's not terrible to use the magic wand. You can honestly just use it kind of randomly, and it's just going to make that base a little bit easier. You don't know where the shots are going to go, so you know it's hard to use it perfectly, precisely all the time. But what we can do is use that fireball. That's going to be nice. Let's go like this. And then we can go prince, 1, 2, 3. I think that was our best choice there. There we go. That was a beautiful wizard splash. Ah, I forgot the spear goblins came out. Actually, it didn't even matter. All right, so next up, let's go archers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, since the update came out, I have upgraded zero troops. So this is just with the benefit of magic items, guys. That's how strong these things are. Okay, well, I guess we'll go princes. It's kind of tough. We got to waste one on a wall, but it is what it is. Now I'm gonna go magic wand here. And yes, we hit the fire spear. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. So now we can take out those three. Perfect. And ooh, that's a big barbarian combo before we got left, but let's try it anyways. The expo is gonna have a lot of health. Okay. Not that much health, I guess, but either way. So now is where we want to get primed for using our summon bell. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna use the summon bell. And you already know what troops I'm gonna pick here. So we're gonna go like this, and then we're gonna use two summon bells. And look at that, guys. We got a monster prince combo here. Now we do have some switches left, so let's just see if everything is in the right order. And we got three in the middle, three on the right, and four on the right, so we can't really change that. If anything, we want more princes on the right. So let's actually switch them like this. And 1, 2, 3 down the middle. I think that's what we want. So we got 10 times prince combo. Look at that, guys, just cleaning house. That's just two summon bells. Amazing the difference that can make. And it's not that expensive, you know. Even if you just wanted to get a couple summon bells, if you're having difficulty on one stage, you know, that's the way to do it. So I love the summon bell and the magic wand. Those are definitely my favorites right now. So let me know what you guys think of magic items currently and what your strategy is on using them down below in the comment section. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. That is going to wrap it up for the video today. Make sure to leave a like if you found it interesting, entertaining, or informative. Catch you next time, guys. Chicken out. Back.